Hi, and welcome to my channel to play Elden Ring DLC part 11. Last time we played, we defeated the finger boss. I also collected a lot of Scadutrees. So now I'm gonna go back to the main hall here. Let's see if it's triggered something. And then after that, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I need to change my build also. I'm gonna send a weapon and everything. Okay, nothing happened. Okay. That's good then. Right? Anybody else in here? No. Okay. Wait. What do I do here? Oh, something can happen here. No worries. Okay. Now, next step is. Let me think. I think I missed something. I do the preparation for the Radahn fight, and someone told me that in chat there's amulet that's against holy, like negation of holy damage. So I'll get that one now. And if I remember correctly, it should be up here in Shaman Village. So. I think I might. Able to level my Scadutree because I had three more also. I think I should be level 18 now. But I'll do that if I do this. But this game is massive, man. And everybody told me that the Radahn boss is gonna be hard. And everybody's warning me about it, and I'm not sure if I'm mentally there yet. Technically, I should be pushing for level 20. But I think level 18, I will try level 18 first, but if I die, I don't think those two will make that massive difference. There we have it. And then now we're gonna go here. I'm gonna switch the weapon actually. I'm getting tired of my weapon here. So I'm gonna go to the blacksmith. And then I'm gonna change to. Black hand blade. Hopefully I have things enough here. Let's get some results here. This is something I found. It's done. Ash war on it. What am I doing? What kind of ash war is this? I don't want that after all. What to do? Pass it. CC. Oh, I realize also something. This weapon. CC. Oh, I'm screwed because I don't have enough. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Give me a sec. I'm just gonna quickly check here. What am I doing wrong with this weapon? How do I change it? So, what the hell was that? In my cathedral. Okay, so I'm still preparing for some. I wonder if this new weapon is good. See, I have level 18 now. This is good, right? I still have the weapon now. Actually, let's see now. What can I do here? Guess I'm back. Ash of War. Take the bland spot. And I'll take the bleed build. So, And also remove this one. And I'll take the golden braid. And also have the turtle, green turtle talisman, raise stamina recovery. And now let's practice with this weapon. I forgot to reserve. God, I forgot where was Radahn? What? I'm so confused, I forgot. Where is the final boss? Let's see where this place is. Ah, someone is building. Divine Gate Frontier, maybe. Here is a near Elden. Okay, I think I might be ready. Unless I use the... That is gonna be bad. I'm not ready for this at all. God. That was a bad start. Just trying to... I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm trying to. Okay, that makes sense. This guy's punching a lot. Lead! My first beam coming now. Nice! Oh yeah, this one is trouble. This one is total trouble. It's crazy. Radahn. Second stage. Okay, now we're gonna go crazy, right? First time seeing second stage.
Lord Brother. At long last you are returned.
Oh no.
tarnished one. Aspiring lord of the old order. If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world,
okay,
then yield the path forward to us. Do I, Mikala, and my promised consort, Radahn.
Here we go. I don't know what's happening.
I miss you. A 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
What? I'm dead. Well, well, well. I didn't do that bad, actually, first. I have no idea what's happening there. Mistake, mate. I'm dead. Forgot to switch the flask. Smart me. Oh no, I should have done that. Last attack. No, I have to run away. What's he doing?
A thousand-year voyage guided by compassion.
Are you gonna kill me again?
Let us go together.
What's happening? Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Taking a break. So guys, I'll get something called Scadutree. There's a boss I missed, someone told me. Called Scadutree. Where? This can't be the place, right? Okay, someone told me I missed something here in this area. There's a boss that will drop a great rune that will help me with the end boss. Let's see how that will work out for me. Okay, so we're gonna drain the water in this area. Let's go to my regular sword. Hopefully, so they said something with this rune will... I'm not sure, some... necklace, something will happen in the last boss, something like, okay, resist to charm. Oh god, this dude. Almost got each other. Maybe that monster. Yeah, I'm gonna kill that monster. But I need to be very careful here. Then I think I have to go to left here. This area is some... This area, I haven't gone to this area, actually. I don't think about it. Oh wait, it's further ahead. Okay, just spam, right? Okay, this place I definitely have been here. Sure thoughts about drain this area. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, that's the problem. The water will kill you. Now I'm losing focus. Okay, I made it. Okay, no more mistakes, no more mistakes. I need that great rune. So now I have to be careful. I don't know what happened last time here. Oh, how the hell I fell down. Yeah, I need to jump, yeah. Some kind of bone thingy. Kind of worthless. Please let me drain this place. I think this boss is gonna be hard. Okay, we're going forward here. Okay, bottom of the church is something. Okay. What? Can't believe I survived that. It kinda look like I'll die. Okay. Where is this boss? Ghost something, okay. Not that really interesting. No! No. I'm not gonna fight you, I'm not gonna fight you. Ooh, we killed someone. Where is Boston? I don't think this is the real boss. Good try, boy, but I have opening here. No, 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 that's a method. That's actually a lot of damage. Reason of Occulton, okay. Hey, what? Okay, you're dead. Yes. Behold. Fire Knight Seal. Guys, give me a second, I'm a bit confused here. Okay. I thought. Let's go this way now. That's not the boss. What's up there? Scadutree fragment. Nope. Of course not. Man, if this boss is this could be harder than Radahn. Nah, it won't be. Hopefully this boss is worth it. This item there. Iris of Grace, okay. Marika rune. Okay, let's kill this boss. Whatever happens tonight, let's kill this boss. I'm not sure what's happening here. It can be good, right? No, it can't be good. Heal up. Nah, no, it's gonna be a second stage. No way I can do this. Guess what? Wait a second stage. Okay, it's moving a little bit more different. Oh no, I'm dead. Heal up, idiot!
Oh, I'm gonna be thirsty now. I can feel it. Two stage. No, get me thirsty. Oh, this is bad. Don't first try at their health. Their health. Mikaela Great Rune. What does it mean? How does this Great Rune? Guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm happy I defeated the boss. Come on. Come at me. Heal up! Still damage me. Come on, heal up! Okay, skip this one. Come at me, bro, come at me, come at me, bro. Come at me. Still got me. Oh, that's bad, that's bad. He still got me.
Come at me! Spin attack! Perfect! I will now do with the mimic. Okay, I deal with the mimic now. I'm a coward. I don't care anymore. Run, you idiot. The baby won't survive. Oh, can I do the mid animation? Come on, I can do it! Is it healed up? Run, you idiot. Run. I'm dead. Okay. Just a river blood, I don't care more. Gonna wait the second stage for the boss. Come on, come at me. Spin attack. Almost dead. Okay.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Come on, I can do it. Come on, die. Oh, he's almost dead. I'm not getting him on. He's dead. Where is he?
You're dead. Yes, I did the easy way. I don't care. Oh, I don't care. Remember God of... Oh God. This boss was so hard, I couldn't take it anymore. What's that? Is it Queen America?
Promise me you'll be my consort.
Ooh. They can just decide being a god, right? Circle of light. Well, what's that thing in it? So what did I get? Let's see first and see what's happening here. Yeah, I feel guilty doing the mimic, but I couldn't take it. I spent like several hours on it, and in the end I improved a little bit, but this boss is... I don't have I'm getting too old doing these things. The game is good, it's just that the second phase of the boss was totally messed up. So I don't understand like how they did like, okay, can I get up here? Where's my horse? I want to see the view. Yeah, this could be the ender. I got 500,000 for that. Victory of behold, I did it. So I wonder where is that circle of life that I got earlier. 449. So this is the ending then. I was quite high level up anyways from the beginning, so. So this is it's an end credit. Okay. I'm back here. Let's go to the round table. And let's see what we can get for Radahn's essence. There's one way to do things. No, wait, I'm in the wrong place. Okay, usually I used to go to the blacksmith.
Both of them are good.
Lord, la, la, la. Lord Light. What's the difference?
Let's take the Lord. So many things I haven't done yet. Yeah, the light thing I think was probably a head thingy, circle of light. What do they do then? I want to see the actual message thing in here. Yeah, and let's go back now. So, let's do a prologue. Let's get up there and have a nice view. It's too bad we can't even see the view on the other side. It's a bit weird. Yeah, this is the ending of DLC. I'm a bit annoyed that the Radahn was so bugged out second phase and I couldn't handle it. That's why I did Mimic, and which I kind of really ashamed of. But I don't care now, but I waited so many times. DLC has been quite good. It was definitely harder than the original game, and I actually got more stuck on this DLC than the actual Elden Ring game. I didn't really get that much stuck. It was kind of open world, but this was the three places that I wanted to go to, but couldn't go to because some I have to go certain tunnels and that. So navigation wise, I think the DLC was a bit harder, but Elden Ring original game is way bigger. But I never felt I was that much stuck in Elden Ring, but this time I felt like. Because I wanted to find all the fragments, and I probably like the 10 of the last 10 fragments, I was like trying to Google where to find them, but some of them were hard. Some of them, like, I remember like two of them was like the hippos in the valley. Two are really close to each other. Some others was like very weird, I had to do a lot of jumping. But I think I'm 19, I think I probably have three I haven't done, I haven't found yet, but I don't really care. But I would say the game is good, except for the ending boss and sometimes not knowing where to go. But the DLC is supposed to be harder because it's end game material. But this is I didn't like this boss at all. Because it wasn't really skill based, because you're doing a lot of lightning attacks, you have a lot of stamina. But I think the Elden Ring for me was 10 of 10. I would give this DLC probably a 9. It's not 10, it's not 9.5, I'll say 9. Those things put it down, but the good thing is that it was very big. I'm not sure how many hours I spent on it, but this DLC is bigger than many games that I've played before, so it's quite good. But like I said, some places were very hard to figure out where to go, and this end boss was really... For me, Millennia was easier than this boss, because Millennia actually beat her, but in a good way, but this one I think is way harder. But I really wanted to have Elden Ring 2, but this one's also this. So I think the Elden Ring 2 will probably be quite far away. Maybe something called Elden Ring 2. It could be like another like in this universe. But also something else is like story-wise. I think it's a bit confusing story-wise, these games. But I don't want to play it for story-wise. But at least I'm now done with this game. And if you have any recommendation of the games like this, maybe Lord of Fallen, if people recommend the other games like this, I will look into it. And thanks for all the support. And if you like my content, you can follow me on Twitch for Front Reactions, also YouTube channel Front Reactions. And for everybody who beat the game without doing any what's called not cheating but cheating stuff, respect to them. The rest of us don't have that energy, and yeah, you can judge us for that, but I couldn't do it. Anyway, till next time, see ya.